spreading its fame far beyond these beautiful headlands.
As head of the company employing the engineers who are now being tried in Russia, I take this opportunity of assuring the world that Metropolitan Vickers Electrical Company utterly refute the charges of sabotage, bribery, and espionage made by the Soviet government against their employees. The methods by which the OGPU, the secret police of the Russian government, have obtained so-called confessions are such as would not be tolerated in this country and must render them valueless in the eyes of all justice-loving people. We have given Russia our best engineering brains. We have installed machinery of the highest technical character to the value of several million pounds. And behind all this, there stands the worldwide integrity of British business methods. Moreover, our business relations with the Russian representatives have been such that I am satisfied the inception of the arrests of our engineers had nothing to do with the financial commitments of the Russian government. I say, however, and I wish to say it in the most definite manner, that we are satisfied a grave mistake has been made by someone. Our engineers had most positive instructions that they must concern themselves only with the company's work and be scrupulously careful not to take part in political or other controversy affecting the Soviet government. They are men of high professional standing and integrity, and I'm certain they have faithfully observed their instructions. They and their families have the most sincere and worldwide sympathy in the very trying time through which they are passing, and I'm certain we all hope most sincerely that they will soon be fully and honorably acquitted.